Watch it. Okay, I guess I'll hang out with Lockie. Best one ever.
Archie's leaving me.
Archie's leaving me.
My brother running water, what the hell? Can I get paid $20? Lundy said, when George went up to Lundy, he's like, I'll pay you $20.
Yeah, that's just what George says. So he can get kids to do it. I'm actually that sort of guy. So I was not going to do it.
Yeah, as soon as someone gets wrapped up, they're just like,
oh. Is it going to be like this? Like, yeah, the 14s. Well, the 14s, like, kids don't actually understand what they're saying, because I remember asking them, like, yeah. It was like, palm someone off, like, grab your sand for a second.
Yeah.
All, the, these, all these kids from the school are talking, oh, God. Go, Jai!
Where's the ball?
Go, Danny J. What's the game, Dan?
Hold it! Hold it!
He's got time. Tell him he's got time.
I was in Dream the other night.
Well, I was playing Phoenix. And Jenny took like an absolute hanger.
Yeah.
It was like 2 meters behind him. And he like, it's full stretch jump back. And he took it.
Yeah, Dream.
No one was cheering at all. And I was like, stop, stuff, Jenny. And then that was it.
And you woke up.
That was my whole dream. Jenny taking a screamer.
Yeah. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
I think you need colour blind glasses.
Blind people are the only people that truly date based on best man.
What did you say?
Blind people are the only people that truly date based on best man. And colour blind people are the only people that really date based on not colour of skin.
You can still see.
I can see the difference if someone's like it.
I'm so confused where the ball went just like
that. Yeah, because that kicked it and smelled it.
Yeah. Take Gus.
I think it's Gus because there's someone there.
Same guy.
The same guy.
Yeah.
That's before.
From the VFL.
Yeah, I think
that's it. Yeah.
So you said Coop's up there now.
Yeah.
Next to him.
Yeah, square.
Yeah! Oh, he's got kicked.
Good this fella.
He is good.
Go, matchstick.
What?
He's not allowed to. Lose all his money. He has to pay 150 quid.
I'm going to do this thing, dude.
We'll
probably set it up, Lyra. It'll be a lot harder though. Because you have to walk around the cameras. Tiny shoelaces.
Oh, that's not good. That's not good.
Tiny,
No, he hasn't got a mic on.
Yeah.
Can it?
Yeah, microphone.
Wait a second.
Is the microphone on?
They probably had a bit of swearing.
It's okay.
Yeah, he's just actually a gun, isn't he?
I want to be just like him when I get up.
The thing is, coming here by choice.
Who?
That 25 there, I'll go.
He'd have to be here.
What's happening? Sorry, I'm going to be 25. I'm going to be 25.
Who's that?
One. 25. He is, I think he's running the next name.
He's in the forward line, right?
Today.
Oh, it's Dan's there, might get to play if he
fell.
He's got the ball. Before you play,
it's how you get injured. And check that I'm number 5 left foot forward.
Did you get dropped from the North Melbourne Roosters?
You played for the Roosters.
Did you get dropped from North Melbourne Roosters?
Hey, Josh. Did you? Oh, I thought you played for North Melbourne. I'll play for 2 points.
I'm the only one from Hay that does it.
So yes, you're the Hay kid.
Yeah.
That was exciting.
It's not for the club. I don't get paid by the club.
So you get paid by the league.
No, it's a different company you get along.
I think
they just sell it to the league.
So you, so a person from the club film something that is then given to a company that is sold.
Oh,
Rugby would be so much easier to fill with this.
Yeah, because the ball doesn't always move, but you just like have to go up.
What?
You just have to like go up and then.
Yeah, it's so much easier to
move. What's your name? You never tested your baby before.
Yeah, so. Doesn't everyone? Wait, what happened there? Did he fumble there or something?
Wrong.
He did bounce it.
Huh?
He bounced.
He bounced.
Where's the ball?
They've got it.
Where is the ball?
Right there, the guys.
Oh.
Staying right there really doesn't help, does it?
Yeah. That was a great run, though.
That was a good run, man. Pulled
him up. Pulled him up.
Right, the umpires in Thailand are so annoying. Like, the ball would be on the net, people still fighting for it. No one's got, like, a clear, like, held in possession. They're just like, oh, no. I'm down for them too. Out of jail,
huh?
Jenny gets us out of jail. Mm. Jenny.
Get up!
How much time is left?
They're usually about 27 minutes.
Yeah, right. Good stuff, Danny boy.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, Thank you.